Yo, what up, Poppy? It's your boy Skizzle here, and in this video, we're gonna be talking about some fire information about Modern Warfare 2 Remastered. I mean, we're at a point where it's very hard to go 180 and say it's not gonna happen, because my goodness, it's going to happen. But quickly, a backstory for this one. We had a leak that happened a couple of weeks ago. I actually made two videos on this topic already, and there was a leak. There are other stuff like, hey, a petition that reached over 100,000 signatures, so that has a lot of weight on this Modern Warfare 2 Remaster. And recently, a community manager came out with a bot and basically said that Modern Warfare 2 Remaster is gonna happen, guys, and I'm gonna show you that. And there is basically a lot of speculation on that, whether it's fake or not, but hey, there is a video proof of that, and I will share that in just a little bit. But quickly want to touch on the fact that yes, there was a leak, and that leak was something like, hey, Modern Warfare 2 Remaster is currently in development, but no one can actually confirm the validity or deny that post, because leaks are leaks. If you guys remember Call of Duty World War 2, that shit was fat. That shit got out of hands last year, and people didn't believe on that. People were like, eh, there's no way Call of Duty is going to be called Call of Duty World War 2, but we know it happened. And there were a lot of leaks, rumors, a lot of teasers coming straight from Treyarch regarding DLC 5 Zombies Chronicles that happened for Black Ops 3. We know that shit was fat, that shit happened, it was a banger. But when the leaks were happening, no one believed that that shit was real. But the thing is, leaks are something like, hey, we could never just confirm them, and we can also never deny them, because one way or the other, they seem to always find a way to be a reality, if that makes any sense. And maybe it's not gonna happen this year, maybe it's gonna happen next year, who knows. But I'm gonna say that Modern Warfare 2 Remastered is most likely gonna happen next year, because recently there are other stuff that is coming out about the fact that how Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2 is gonna get a remaster. And of course, those are newer games compared to something like Modern Warfare 2 and Modern Warfare 3. So I'm just gonna say, hold your horses. But there are a lot of people saying that we're gonna see Black Ops 1 remaster this year with Call of Duty 2018, because this is gonna be Treyarch year. And my goodness, my body's ready, man. My body's ready for Black Ops 4. I'm ready to go to the Walmart, get some cheap ass Pampers, and you know what I'm saying. But hey, the thing is, Frank Woods over on Twitter, or the voice actor behind Frank Woods on Twitter, he's been acting very strange, right? And according to his tweets and everything, people are assuming that we're gonna see Black Ops 1. But hey, all I'm saying here is that I personally believe that Black Ops 1 and 2 are gonna be remastered, but probably in the near future. But before then, we can expect Modern Warfare 2 and Modern Warfare 3. And like I said, there was a petition that actually holds a lot of weight. And there are other things, like, for example, the most common thing that every YouTuber is screaming with their tits off, or with their I'm not even sure if that makes any sense or not, but hey, the thing is, Modern Warfare 1, 2, and 3, they are not backwards compatible. And we know Modern Warfare 1 actually had a remaster, DLC 5 happened, so that kind of tells us that older contents getting remastered is most likely going to be a thing in the future, because of course everyone loves it. Activision loves it too, because of course that way they can revive the franchise, they can give us more content, they can profit, and there's nothing wrong in that. We love the content, and we wanna of course enjoy something we enjoyed in the past, if that makes any sense. So that tells us that it's most likely gonna happen. But recently, a community manager, for example, you know, David Wonderheart, the man, the soldier, and the only soldier that doesn't need to have or wear a cape. I'm not sure, I forgot the meme, but I'll put it up on the screen right now. But the thing is, David Wonderheart is a community guy, or the head guy at Treyarch, and this guy that we're talking about used to be a head guy for Infinity Ward. I'm talking about Robert Balling. And recently there is a guy by the name of Luke Williams, and I'm gonna put my man on blast here. He actually at Robert Balling and basically asked him about, yo, my Nibba, my dog, are we gonna get spinning emblem? Are we gonna see any patch for Modern Warfare 2? And my man legitimately went inside the DMs. My man went hard. I'm gonna put a picture on the screen, and that's what Robert has to say. Thanks, the spinning tent was the very last unlock achieved by completing all challenges. Some said it was bugged and never unlocked properly, but many people unlocked it, so it was hard to confirm, and therefore never patch. I'm pretty sure in Modern Warfare 2 2 remaster is confirmed, although I have no official confirmation or involvement, and that should happen around 9:15 p.m. I gotta be real, that shit was fat. But he confirmed it by saying that he doesn't have any inside information. I mean, he didn't said that, but he said that he doesn't have any official confirmation or involvement. Basically, he means to say that he hasn't got any official confirmation and he is not working at Infinity Ward. But keep in mind, the guy is the one that actually knows the in and out of Call of Duty. He used to be, I mean, he was the head guy at Infinity Ward, and of course, his words are like very important. Some will say, but I'm saying that shit is fat. But the thing is, this DM could be fake. A lot of people believe that this can be fake, and I certainly did believe that this was fake until we saw this video. Now, this video was posted. I'll just play a little bit of the video on the screen for you guys. This video is coming straight from Luke Williams, who received his DM, and he showed in the video how like he is trying to refresh his DMs, but the DM is still showing the same like he actually showed on his Twitter profile. And he basically is filming with one hand and using the iPad just so we can actually see that, hey, yeah, he's actually recording his screen with another device like his camera, whatever the case may be, a potato camera, we don't know, that's another mystery. But the thing is, he actually shows his DM and the DM is staying the same, 9:50 p.m. yesterday, that's what it says here. And I mean, that shit is real fat and it's about to get real naughty up in here. And damn, man, I'm real excited, man. What else can I say? Like, Modern Warfare 2 remaster and possibly Black Ops 4 this year, and maybe in the near future we're gonna have like Black Ops 1 and 2 remaster as well. So let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. If you are excited, leave a like, smash that subscribe button, because we do Call of Duty and zombie videos on the channel. And hey, while you're at it, make sure to check out some other videos on the screen, and I'll see you very freaking soon.